разбойники приближаются к деревне музыкантов.
Ты что, серьезно?
born to conceive that death is from above.
No time.
I get mine and make no excuses, waste of precious breath.
No time.
The sun shines on everyone, everyone. Love yourself to death.
So you gotta fire up, you gotta let go.
Second and the tables turn, yeah.
And I know that I did you wrong. Will you trust me when I say that I'll make it up to you somehow, somehow?
So you gotta fire up.
I think there's a flaw in my code. Like an addict, thicker than Andy Richter. I'm at the point in a six ball, measurements was in a six. I like a sight of the pickle. I just got moody and ripped. He got me horny and ripped. Like I just walked out the gym and the bitches just got it cause I took the gym. Give him a job and he gave me a rim. It was too long so he gave me a min. How is that possible? Give me a Kim. I can't describe it, just give me a pin. And why he hate you? Tell me about mine and my ribs. Turn him to a dummy cause I got him stiff and watch it. Think it's funny till y'all get a dick and turn him to a zombie. It's funny and kidding.
This girl came up to me, thought I looked really cool, singing on TV. Said I wanna be like you, cause your life is perfect. And you got no worries at all, so tell me your secret. Yo, what do I gotta do? She go, how does it feel living the dream? How does it feel living the dream all the time? She said, I gotta have this, wanna be rich. I gotta have this, wanna be rich in this life. Told her I struggle to pay the rent. My dog is my only friend. I spend every day I've got being somebody I'm not. I made it all the way up, somehow it's still not enough. I spend every day I've got being somebody I'm not. Somebody I'm somebody I'm somebody I'm being somebody I'm not. Somebody I'm somebody I'm somebody I'm being somebody I'm not. This girl came up to me after a show, she wanted to do it in the back of my Volvo. Said, would you like to know me first before we take off our clothes? She said, you're rich and famous, and that's all I need to know. She go, how does it feel living the dream? How does it feel living the dream all the time? She said, I gotta have this, wanna be rich. I gotta have this, wanna be rich in this life. Told her struggle to pay the rent. My dog is my only friend. I spend every day I've got being somebody I'm not. I made it all the way up, but somehow it's still not enough. I spend every day I've got being somebody I'm not. Somebody I'm somebody I'm somebody I'm being somebody I'm not. Somebody I'm somebody I'm somebody I'm somebody I'm not. Somebody I'm somebody I'm somebody I'm being somebody I'm not.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame.
Yeah. years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning quicker, by 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. Always had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me, cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor, and if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told, I was writing about everything I saw before me. Songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life. My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still savvy. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can bore me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.
Creature boy here, looking through the window. Creature boy here, looking through the window. Creature boy here, looking through the window. Your story may not have such a happy beginning, but that doesn't make you who you are. It is the rest of your story, who you choose to be.
Just keep your elbows up and keep the shoulders loose.
Not that.
How did you find peace? I took away your parents. Everything. I scarred you for life.
See, that's the thing, Shen. Scars heal.
No, they don't. Wounds heal.
Well, yeah, what do scars do? They fade, I guess?
I don't care what scars do.
You should, Shen. Gotta let go of that stuff from the past, because it just doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is what you choose to be now.
To
To ask why we fight is to ask why the leaves fall. It is in their nature. Perhaps there is a better question. Fight to protect home and family, to preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for?
know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way. Like,